Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, hello and welcome, Internet. Malky360 here, back for part 16, unfortunately. Unfortunately, I'm not telling you this is part 15, because it was supposed... Well, it should be. Hey, look, another rifle. Anyway. Hold on. Okay. TV is indeed muted. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, the last part, the video got corrupted. I have no idea what caused it, but... Yeah. Thinking maybe it might have been too much stuff in my, like, Elgato library. So I ended up deleting all that, and hopefully now it'll work properly, but I'm not sure if it will. Hopefully it does, but now, as I can show you guys quickly, I made two saves. So, yeah. If any bullshit like that happens again, then we won't lose an episode. But basically the things you've missed in the last...
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
What would have been... Joel is about to get drowned.
Stupid chain is stuck.
Great.
Hold on.
I am.
And then, yeah, and then Ellie saved him, shot the person who was drowning him. And then,
help me open this.
Here.
There, now people can't follow us. And I probably needed to get up there. But anyway, yeah. Yeah, all that stuff happened, so... Now we've got a backup save in case any of that happens again. I don't think I actually need that, but... Oh, maybe I do actually need it. Wow, I've got like full supplies. Can I craft anything that I need? I have a full shiv. I need these. I do in fact need those. Sure, why not? Alright, let's take all this stuff here. Sorry. Wow, I'm running low on a pistol ammo. Revolver and all that stuff. Yeah, so now we just don't have to worry about that shit happening again. Hopefully it doesn't. As soon as I'm done recording this... Motherfucker, I forgot to start a timer. 3 minutes? Okay, it's not so bad. Reset. Alright. Now I got a timer. Okay. My bad. So it might be a bit longer than usual, even though most episodes are pretty long anyway. Wow, 75. Oh, it's holster. Sure.
I'm doing nicely.
Makes switching between them a lot easier. Less annoying. Anything else we gotta do in here? Nothing to grab? All right, let's go.
Oh, shit. Get down.
Get down. Get down. Oh, no. Oh, those are definitely not military. She did.
No.
Jeez.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Jeez. Shoot him down. Don't do anything about it. Can't let them find us or else... Yeah. Wait, he's got a dead person on the hood of their car. Their vehicle.
Oh, man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Not with that thing they had.
Let's just get to that bridge.
This is the Golden Gate Bridge. Damn it. Yeah, as soon as this part's done, I'm immediately going to check to see if I can open it in Sony Vegas. If not, I'll be quite annoyed.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Ellie? Ellie? Wow.
Look, man. Hey, look, we can work something out, guys.
Yeah, I thought so. Freaking Ellie. I'll take that. I actually almost shot that guy, and I was like, wait, I don't have, like, the heck did I just do there? I, like, walked backwards and just started sprinting. Brick! Oh, I had a bottle already. Oh. Take that, then. I say, wait, what happened to my shotguns and all that? And I was like, oh, yeah. Nice little view here. Oh, paper. Final attack note. Reed, we got them on the run. Most of their forces have retreated to Liberty Avenue. Come midnight, we strike. Gather every able body and arm them. If you can stand, then you can fight. Anyone that refuses to fight with us will be banished. Anyone that supports the army will be made an example of. Tonight, we put an end to this tyranny and start a new life for ourselves. Alright. What the hell was that? Oh. Health. Health. I'm Joel, I can run fast. Just gotta go down here. Woo! Woo! When you're going down things, you always have to jump high. In a video game. In real life, don't do that. Odds are you're gonna hurt your foot. Or legs. Or something. Odds are it won't end well. There's nothing back there. Dawn of the Wolf Part 2. Naughty Dog Inc. Bruce. I don't recognize any of these names. There's probably some Easter eggs in there. I noticed Naughty Dog, which is the people who developed this game, in case you don't know. Should know. They also develop Uncharted. And
what about Mark? Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out.
Keep thinking we're tourists. We're trained killers. Oh. Well. Can I walk underneath it? Yep. Okay, good.
Hey. You hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Joel.
Goddamn
second floor, right there.
Second floor. Oh.
Yeah. I see him. Stay low.
Huh. Man, there's a lot of people here. Oh, Jesus. No getting by that. God damn, there's another one? Gotta watch out for those then. Almost run into two. No, just one. There's another one. Fire. Shelly, be quiet. Do this quietly. Turn around, whatever you do.
Let's be cool, man. Take it easy.
Come on. Come on, just go quickly. I did it. I'm honestly shocked that I didn't get caught there. Ellie. Come on, Ellie. The other guy hear me? Nope. Good. Yeah. I should take that arrow back. The arrow. Ooh. Okay, where is he? Oh, he's got his back turned. Nice. Don't turn around now. Ha ha ha! Perfect. Well, there goes the upstairs lookout. They're taken care of. I'll take that. Yeah, yeah. Upstairs lookout is down. Awesome. What's that? Paper. Oh, no. Mob attack. No. Well, more reading. October 10th. I just watched a mob douse Captain Mastros and the rest of my team in gasoline and burn them alive. Angel. Wait, what? Damn it, Ellie. Where was it? Oh, I saw it. Was this one? Yeah. And we were actually celebrating. Some old farker complained it was a waste of gasoline. There were too many of them. All I could do was slip away. But I'll remember all their faces. Gonna hunt each one of them down if I have to. Alright. I don't have nothing I can buy. I'm waiting to get Shivmaster. Just cause clicker. So. Oh. Sound is never a good thing. Like all way over there. I can't hide there. Okay, so there's those three. I think that's it, actually. Question is, where am I supposed to go? Way down there.
What was that?
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Oh, there's a fourth guy. Well, this bow isn't really gonna help at this point. Well, it didn't split them up like I wanted it to. This might have to be a, I don't know. Where was the one that I couldn't get past? Okay, well, this is a good hiding spot. Question is, where do I gotta go? I assume I gotta get over there, because I see a ladder. So I'm pretty sure that's the way I'm going. If I had a brick, that'd be nice. Oh!
Fuck.
Ah, you fuck! Ah! No, this is cheap! You got a gun. So do you, you bastard. Well, there goes my bottle.
alive.
What? Oh, and the comic book thing.
Any guns I can pick up? Ammo? Nope. Damn it. Or maybe I already picked up the ammo. Pick that up. Take this. Well, that went shit quickly. Oh, I killed the guy who I shot the arrow at. I wasn't sure because I saw another guy with a helmet, so I didn't think I killed him. Anything in here I can use? Note. Truck note. Well, we know tradition. We gotta read it. We finished scouring the city for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. The only exception is the Humvee. We've managed to repair it, including the 50 cal mounted gun. This thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. Did we just take out the people riding the Humvee? Hold on. Oh, tank. Tank. What's that say? Out of something. I can't really read what it was supposed to be under. Death for freedom.
I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, looks like it.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
Oh, parts.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Oh, I thought he was just going to jump up and grab it.
Okay.
Lifting up Ellie. The usual stuff.
There you go.
Sorry if I sound in a bit of a bitter mood right now. I'm still thinking about if this video records properly or not. It should. No reason it shouldn't.
Oh, we're almost something. There.
It's not the Golden Gate Bridge, but it's a bridge. I don't even know where we're supposed to be right now. Actually, I think it's Pittsburgh, because I remember looking at the chapter list, and this chapter is listed as Pittsburgh. So, I'm assuming we're in Pittsburgh? Military Preparatory.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Hmm. Oh, maybe. Nope. Probably too late now. I was going to say, maybe I can talk to her. Let's see. Left or right? Street or dark alley? Guess we're taking the dark alley, but fuck you. I want to go this way first. Okay, it's a dead end. Good. That was the correct way. Scavenge. Nope.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow. Fucking truck.
It's all right. Just keep your head down.
Well,
military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it right down the middle. And that's just still good? When you make us more? Why? You think I'm more something? Yeah, I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Should let your ass die back.
Creativity immediately busted. Man, would it be nice to just throw this brick at that guy, grab him, and kill him. Yeah, I know, right, Ellie? Crazy, huh? Yeah, this looks almost exactly like the story we were just at. Are they going back to the... No, I thought they were going back to the Humvee. Oh, my phone scared the shit out of me. Freaking Twitch notifications. Ooh, a pipe. Yoink. Oh, look. Someone I can strangle and not have to worry about being caught doing it. I hope.
Look, man. Don't do anything stupid now.
Hey, don't worry, I'm taking you out quietly.
Fuck.
What was that? What's over there?
Shit.
How was that? Surround him.
Well, that's annoying. You have a shotgun, you just... Ah! Oh, well. Wow, that was the most bitch way to die ever. Or get knocked out, whatever. Oh. Is that it? Well, that was easier than I thought. The dramatic music is still going, though. Oh, there's someone in the gun. Lovely. So... gonna go out this way. So I guess the Humvee is what I gotta get by. Oh shit! Oh, smoke bombs. Haha, that's right. Jesus. Shit. God damn it. There we go.
Oh, man.
Oh, God. Okay. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go right now. Ow! Thought I'd get hit by... Oh my god. Bad guy.
Stick with me!
Ah, god damn it.
Jesus, Joel. Pretty good, right?
I don't think we have... Ah! Oh, Jesus! Keep running. Fuck. Jesus. That was close. I didn't know it could go through there. I was like, oh, I don't have to worry about it now. And it was like right next to us. Jesus Christ. Okay. How do I get out of this jam? Run upstairs. Okay. Oh god. How do I fucking... Okay. There we go. It's working now. Don't know why it wouldn't let me before. Yes, stuff I can use. So far we're good. Damn it. Well, that's a way out. Keep going. Or keep looking first. Supplements. Good thing I kept looking. Else I would have missed those. Damn it, Ellie! Thank you. Alright. Now what? I just shimmy along here, I guess.
Oh shit.
Uh oh.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Don't know how they can't. Oh, cutscene. Jesus!
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing.
Well, she did cut him.
I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety and numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
You seem awfully trusting.
Right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
I really want to end the episode right now. Okay, well. Fuck it. I'll let them finish their conversation. Okay, it's ended. Anyway, if you enjoyed, leave a like and a comment. And if you're new, possibly subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. This is Malky360. So long. Take care. Hopefully this recorded properly, and hopefully you're seeing this.